Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
I would like to share with you something, dear learners. Actually, we are passing a very crucial moment in our practical life. I mean, in our personal life, in our family life, in our social life, in our institutional life, in our national life also. The whole world is facing a very critical disease, that is COVID-19. Already, we have lost a huge number of lives among us. Every day, a huge number of people are affected by COVID-19. The government of Bangladesh has suspended all the formal class near about for 6 months. We don't know when we will meet again in our respective institution. We pray to Almighty Allah so that we may come as early as possible in our respective institution. Okay, my dear students. Dear learners, I will take a session with you regarding a very common topics. You, the students of class 8, 9 and 10, you are very much well known with these very topics. Already, I have written a topics on the whiteboard. Dear learners, today's lesson is email writing. Email writing is very much common topics in your English paper. And I do believe that if the students already you have known enough regarding the topics, just I will share my personal experience or opinion with you so that you can enrich yourself regarding the topics, dear learners. Before going to start my topics, I would like to share more things regarding writing. Actually, in English, there are 4 basic language skills. Am I right? Yes. There are 4 basic language skills. Those are listening, speaking, reading, and writing. Again, listening, speaking, reading, and writing. Out of the 4 skills, writing is very much important because in your exam hall, you have to show yourself, your performance by writing something. That is why the writing is very much important for your life. But at the time of writing, you must have to follow all the grammatical rules in order to write correctly, dear learners. Here, I would like to mention one thing. Every writing has some parts. Do you know how many parts of writing? Okay, I am sharing with you. Every writing has 3 parts. How many parts? 3 parts. Okay, dear learners, be with me. That is number 1, introduction. Number 1, introduction. The parts of writing. There are 3 parts of writing. Number 1, introduction. Number 2, body or subject matter or description. Again, number 2, body, subject matter or description. And last one is conclusion. Dear learners, you have to deserve in your mind these very 3 points in the time of writing anything, not only in English subject but also in all subject. In the time of writing portion, you have to remain, that is introduction, body or subject matter or description, and last one, conclusion. Actually, there is a definition of good writing. What is good writing? If you want to get full marks in this question, you have to deserve some points in your answer script. If you are able to deserve all the points of writing, then you will get full credits in your answer script. If you are able to deserve these very three points in your writing, that is introduction, body, subject matter, or description, and conclusion, you will get full marks. Actually, in the time of examining your answer script, such as JSC or SSC, with examiner and examiner, share our opinions with one another, the students will get full marks if he writes something correctly, what is mentioned in the question. But in past days, when I was a student of class, school level or college level, I did not get some full marks in or every question. But nowadays, the students are getting full marks in answer script. So dear students, you are very much lucky. But you should remain these very three things to be with in your answer. Okay, dear learners, now I would like to go next point. Dear learners, be with me very easy mood. I do believe that the subject of English is so easy if you take it easily. So my request is to you to take class or to be with me with very easy mood. Dear learners, already I have declared today's lesson. The lesson is regarding email writing. Already you have known, I do believe, that all things regarding the email writing. Just I am sharing my personal experience with you so that you may get full credit or full marks in your exam hall. Dear learners, before going to start your answer of the question regarding email writing, you have to remain some points, some notes in your mind. That is, write a proper address. Proper address. This is very much important thing from the very beginning of the writing email. That is, write a proper address. When you write the answer, your address of the receiver must have to write properly or correctly. That is why you should remind in your mind proper address. Next, write subject line. Dear learners, in the time of writing email, you have to write a subject line. Every topic has a subject, so that the receiver of the mail can understand the topics, which topics you are going to write to him. That is subject line. Next, use proper salutations. Use proper salutations or greetings. This is also very much important for your writing email, proper salutations. When you write mail to your friend, you have to write one way. Again, when you write the mail to the superior boss or the head teacher or others, you have to write requirements of the writing. That is why you have to use proper salutations or greetings. Next, you have to write the body, description, or subject matter, the main context. Dear learners, next, you have to write a closing remark. Write a closing remark. This is also very much important thing in the time of writing email. Write a closing remark. After writing the main context, you have to write 2 or 3 sentences. That is called closing remark. I will show you a practical example regarding the closing remark. Okay, dear learners. And last one, write your name. Write your name. Okay, dear learners. This is very much important at the time of writing email. Dear learners, again, I would like to reading out all the points. First one, write a proper address. Next one, write a subject line. Next, use proper salutations or greetings. At the very middle of the page, you have to write subject matter, body or description of the email. Next, you have to write a closing remark. And last one, write your name correctly. This is very much important at the time of writing email. Okay, dear learners. Now, I would like to go next point. Dear learners, already I have shared with you quiz is related with the email writing. Now, I will try to show a model email. Dear learners, attention please and listen to me. You are seeing that I have written a postcard paper regarding a model email. Just I have mentioned here in a model email. You will follow this model and after following this, you will write your answer. Dear learners, 2 Akash 4321@gmail.com. This is very much proper address. 2 Akash 4321@gmail.com. Here, 2 things are very much important. First one, Akash 4321. Why I have written 4321? Actually, you know that Akash is very much common name. So, you have to write some digit after Akash in order to separate this Akash from another Akash. That is why I have written 4321. You may write another thing. At the time of opening email account, you may choose one from the net. Dear learners, next, I have written @gmail.com. Actually, there are so many addresses you may use here, such as gmail.com, yahoo.com, hotmail.com. As a student of school level, you may use these 3 addresses, that is gmail.com, yahoo.com or hotmail.com. I have mentioned here gmail.com. Okay, dear learners, Akash 4321@gmail.com. Next, subject. In which subject I will send to the receiver? Here, I have written invitation to join a birthday party. Invitation to join a birthday party. In question paper, in which question will appear at you, before you, you will have to follow it and write the answer according to the demand of the question. Here I have written invitation to join a birthday party. Okay, dear learners, my note was to you, write subject line. This is subject line. Next, salutations or greetings. I will write it to my friend. That's why I have written dear Akash. Or you may write my dear Akash. It's not a problem. Dear Akash. Take me love and congratulations. Hope you are well. I am also well. This is very much formal thing. Before going to the main context, we write something. We express our views to my parents. That is why I have written this. Take my love and congratulations. Hope you are well. I am also well. This is very much introduction. Dear learners, try to be remember what I was discussing with you at the very beginning of the session. AB writing has three parts. Number one, introduction. From this very question to this question, this is called introduction. Okay, learners. Next, you will be glad to know that coming 25 or 30 September 2020 is my birthday. Very simple, I do believe. My parents are going to arrange a birthday party. You are cordially invited to my birthday party. Some of my friends and close relatives will present there. Please don't miss to come before evening. This is the clear message to the receiver. Again, you will be glad to know that coming 25 or 30 September 2020 is my birthday. My parents are going to arrange a birthday party. You are cordially invited to my birthday party. Some of my friends and close relatives will present there. Please don't miss to come before evening. This is the main theme, main topics, main message of the email. This is body or subject matter or description. Am I clear, dear learners? This is body, subject matter or description. Next, my best regards to your parents and love to the youngers. This is, yes, closing remark. My best regards to your parents and love to the youngers. You may write another thing, it's up to you. But you have to write something. That is closing remark. Last one, I have written your friend, yours ever, lovingly yours, or ever your Sagar. It's not a matter, you may write anything. I have tried my level best to write every point regarding model email. Dear learners, this is very much common topics for your English second paper and English for class 8. I would like to finish my session today. Hope you have enjoyed some time with me. I pray to Almighty Allah again. May Allah bless us all. See you again. Thank you very much. Bye.